You don't look like you know this path, Hunter.
Seems you're a long way from anything. Where does this trail lead?
For me, it leads south. Away from the Banuk. Past the Grave Horde. Banukai, watch over me. This is the quickest way out of the cut, instead of going all the way through Osteram territory. And take it from me. You want a quick way out of the cut.
I haven't even arrived yet. Why would I want to leave?
Strange machine attacks? A curse on the mountain? It's enough to make me look forward to Meridian.
What kind of strange machines? And what kind of curse?
Machines tougher and crazier than anything in the south, I heard. And smoke comes off the mountain like a funeral pyre all day and night. But like I said, I just pass through now.
What sort of place is the cut?
It's on the edge of everywhere. The edge of Ban-Or, the edge of the mountains, the edge of other tribes' territories. It suffered in the war with the Karja. But it suffered before that, too. Life there is a test. To survive out on the edge.
Not exactly homey. I can see why you'd want to move on.
Home is what you carry in a roll on your back.
Well, thanks for the warning. I'm curious about these machines, though.
And the warning rolled off you. I understand. You adventurers are all alike. Good luck.
What are you doing, Aloy? This path leads to the cut. The Banuk have nothing to offer besides useless mysticism. The Eclipse won't stand idle while you waste time playing in the snow. Return to your desk.
I was thinking. Rost used to tell me stories about the Banuk and their shamans, and how they thread blue cables through their skin. Kind of like someone else we know, huh? So maybe the real reason you want me to stay clear of the Banuk is to stay clear of your past.
It's your past that concerns me, Aloy. Buried in that mountain the Nora deems sacred, not in the ice of the cut. Which is why you should stop prattling and get back to what matters. But as usual, you do as you wish.
Touchy. can get out of this.
Thank you.
new predator. I can see the heat coming off it. Here they come. Back to your business. Target. Good meat. Okay, that's a welcome, I guess.
You sure you'll be warm enough up here, Nora?
I've worked up a sweat from the climb.
You made it to the cut, Outlander.
Not that you'll stay long.
Smoke rising from the mountain. And the village, too. What's it for?
How are we to trust?
Must be something big going on.
So many died.
The rest of the village is moving towards that smoke.